top hat. Lived in our house a while, but he couldn't keep his mind off Georgia, so he left us with a smile. Said, Doug, your blueberry muffin. Said he wished that he could stay, but he couldn't keep his mind off Georgia, and so he went away. And sometimes when I think of him, I get to feeling sad about the home we provided. Was it really all that bad? He had to be the best friend that our families ever had. And now he's gone, gone like the wind through the hickory, like a Tennessee Williams poem. He just couldn't keep his mind off Georgia, and now he's going home. He had to be the best friend.